Hey, what's up guys, Fascinate here, and welcome back to our playthrough of Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sea. Now we're going to fight this thing again, and hopefully we can kill it. Hopefully, yeah, hopefully. Okay, let's equip this thing first. Then, I'm gonna cast this. Enter the miss. Yes, check if you don't have enough of it. How did it even hit me? Forgot to use something else. Yeah, I really did forget. Oh my god, I didn't notice about my HP! And I'm not using an healing item. Oh my god! Because of that factory bite thing, I always didn't notice my HP. Can't even notice that. Maybe I'm just underestimating them too much, that's why. Maybe. Okay. Let's use the lift later. I don't know, maybe now. Maybe it's now the right time for that. And this one. Yeah, white sticky stuff. I think it's something name or with that was in it? Yeah, I think that's the name of it now. Forgot to use something. Oh my god, I think it. Oh my god! Oh, where did you even came from? Oh my god, I got stuck again. Oh, that's the boss. Just use it. I'm not sure. And they're dead. Whew! Nice. And I got another rat too, so... Oh, okay. Whew, almost got me there. Okay, maybe let's heal for now. Then I'm going to offer this later. Yeah. Maybe later, I think I'm going to explore this first. Man, this game has lots of areas. I'm just realizing it now. No, there's nothing in here, so... Oh my god. God, progress.
Speak thy mind, servant.
Oh, he's here. Okay. So it's
what? Knowest thee of the lockstones? But thou'rt, I know them. My servant, there has been. I am merciful.
Give me anything. I already offer you 2 pills, by the
way. Speak that up.
Just give me something.
You're
not even giving me important
advice or something. Me.
Okay. It's not hitting it, right? Something. Okay. Okay, this is a bit of a drop again. I'm hearing something talking. Or is that praying? I don't know. Maybe I wear something and this wear just to be sure. Not really trust myself with this jumps. Yeah, don't like this part though. There's an item there. So far so good. Don't see anything useful if I go that side, so don't see anything that I can get from that. Oh, there's an item there. But maybe this is the last chapter? No, it's not, okay. See, I'm going to... Ooh, I almost fall. Did almost fall from there. Oh, I'm hitting another guy. Leadstone, okay. Probably I can make or infuse something to make infuse my weapon to have a bleed status in it, so maybe that's it? Maybe. Oh my god! Jesus Christ! I press circle! Right at the edge of that bridge. Oh, I forgot I got a lot of souls from that. I think I have 30,000 souls. Yeah. Need to get those back. Really need to get those back. Hey, that's scary. I am going to capture, so... I need to focus. I need to focus and not to die again. If I die again, I lose those souls. And there's a lot of those souls there. I think those are at least 2 levels, yeah. And I'm here. Almost 4 from there before, so... Oh, it's 25, okay. Still not that bad. I think that's only 1 level now. Oh, that's not an item. It's the guy that gives you crafting items. So, oh my god, it's a hole. I think this is an exploding guy. I knew it. I think I'm going to need this. Oh my god, no! I'm an idiot. Why do I try to change equipment? And it's not that safe yet. Why? No. Now I die for no reason. I'm gonna need it. Okay. Ah, damn it. Okay. Do need hammer. Need to have those souls back. I need to have that souls back again. That's a decent level. Oh, I must fall from that again. Oh. Okay, now. Oh, it's on the bridge. So, where's my souls? Okay, there's my souls. Where's that guy that explodes? Three of those. It's nice. Great heal, okay, spell. Where to go now? Oh, there's another guy there. A knight. The one that protects the door before. Yeah, that needs symbol of the king. So before we go there, let's go here. And apparently it's too dark. So way down there, really, really way down there. Okay, let's check that out first. Okay, wearing the bindings. No, I do need this one. Yeah, to have more souls. Okay, think I'm going to check this thing first, and I'm going to return to the bonfire. Weapon is so good. Oh, don't be a freaking mimic. Oh no, it's an item. Oh, okay. And I think there's something in there too, but can't go in there yet. Don't want to go down yet. There's still things above me, so I think I'm going to, yeah, do need to use it, so I'm going to burn that sublime thing so my flask will be plus 4 now. Hopefully it could heal me full out. Man, I've been playing this for quite some time now and I still don't feel I'm on half of it. Yeah, I think I'm only reaching third of it. Yeah, I'm thinking. This feels that way. Feels that way, so. Oh, it's only one. Okay, that's bad. I thought this would be two levels, but no. Okay. Where's that? No, that's not it. Let's turn to that place. And that binding thing? Oh, that looks like an eye. Oh, I just noticed it. Oh, that binding ring now, it really, 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 really is helpful now. Look how much HP I'm losing, because, man. and I've been wearing it ever since. Yeah, I'm actually wearing it right now, and look at how much HP I lose. Only died 3 times. Normally, that if I lose that much HP, I need to die at least 5. Yeah, I think 5 times, or even more. Now I only died once, and even after using an effigy, man, it's really suck. Really suck. I think this is a holder. Can we even jump in that? Yeah, like I can kill that. Oh, please don't be a mimic. Please don't be a mimic. Oh, good. Hush up already, okay? What's that ring do? What is it? Ah, this one, okay. Oh, now you're giving me this. Thank you, game. Can I jump that? Maybe I'll try it later. I don't trust my jumping abilities. Not even a little bit. Nah. I died so many times because of this mechanic. Oh, I'm still wearing the cap. Okay, I'm hearing something, by the way. Oh no, those are the exploding guys. That's what I'm hearing. Okay. This looks like a different place. Total different place. Look how much stone this thing. Oh! Okay. Maybe. Can I go down? I think that's... yeah. I think that's instant death. I think I'm going to die there instantly the moment I jump from that. So let's try jumping that bar there. At least I could get that I am. Okay. Oh my god, that was stupid. Forward! Progress! Oh, progress, here I come. Apparently. Okay. Still hearing it. I think somebody's praying. I'm seeing prey. Oh my god! Thought it was a huge drop. Okay, about, ooh, there's something there. I think that's just an item, yeah. I think I'm not gonna go in there, so what the hell? Don't jump. You're not that good at jumping. Oh, I missed that item. I definitely missed that item. Okay, let's try climbing up here. Maybe a drop from that would be better. Yeah, I think so. Oh, human effigy. Okay, that's great. Yeah, right when I needed to. Maybe later. Maybe later. I still don't trust myself here. Okay. smoothly, and safely. That's a long way down. Starting to feel there's something below me that... I haven't met any enemy yet. And that really bugs me. Maybe there's something here. Oh no! Oh. I'm hearing something. It's an online thing. I thought it was something I can use to enter those doors from other places again. Oh, this is a cave, okay? No, not yet. Explore the freaking place first. Okay, nothing. So, this is it. I'm hearing boiling or something. Or is that a hammer before? What the fuck are those? And they're freaking moving. There's a fog there. This the guy spit it? No. Oh, fuck it. Got there, okay. Poison sucks. Okay. Let's get this video for now, guys. See you guys again later. Thank you for watching. Bye.